China has reported 139 new cases of pneumonia caused by a new strain of coronavirus, including a third death, as the outbreak spreads beyond the city where the virus was first identified. Health authorities in Beijing confirmed two cases of the new coronavirus Monday, while Guangdong authorities reported one case in Shenzhen, the first confirmation from authorities that the mysterious virus has spread domestically beyond Wuhan. All three patients are believed to have visited Wuhan. According to authorities, the Wuhan Municipal Health Commission announced Monday that 136 new patients were diagnosed on Saturday and Sunday. Of those, one person died from the virus, two are in critical condition, and 33 are in serious condition, according to authorities. The new cases have brought the total number of people in China diagnosed with the virus to 201, a significant jump from 62 reported on the weekend. Local authorities have also begun to report suspected infections. On Monday morning, health authorities in Shenzhen, across the border of Hong Kong, said they are monitoring 8 patients who have been quarantined for treatment. In coastal Zhejiang province, authorities reported 5 suspected cases who visited Wuhan. The spread of the outbreak comes as the country gets ready for the Lunar New Year holiday later this week. On Sunday, the World Health Organization, WHO, said that there was evidence of limited human-to-human transmission of the new virus, raising fears of a wider regional outbreak. The holiday period typically sees hundreds of millions of Chinese travel throughout the country and overseas. Last week, 3 cases were detected outside China, 2 in Thailand and 1 in Japan. All cases have been linked to Wuhan. On Monday, South Korea also confirmed its first case of the virus.